Join us as we present real life and other uplifting stories to inspire you along the rugged paths of your life. Now, here is Pastor Stanford Simon.
A pleasant good day to you. It's a joy to be with you once again. Here now is the Master, Bob Marley. Baby, don't worry. And I want to let you know today, no matter what you're going through, no matter what you're facing today, I do not want you to worry, because God is in control. Put your faith in Him. Maybe a big decision at work, at home, with your family, at school. Maybe a big decision with your own life. Don't worry about a thing. Put your faith in God. Thank you, Bob Marley. Wake up this morning, and sometimes you wake up in the morning, there are so many problems and difficulties you have to face. But I want to let you know that everything will be all right. It's going to be all right. You know why? Because if God is for us, who can be against us? I want to say to you today, God is for you, and you're going to be all right. So leave with this firm assurance today that you are going to be all right. Have a very, very blessed day today.
Inspirational Moment was brought to you in association with One Call Construction Company Limited.
Hope 103.1 presents Spreading Hope, a fundraising event. Come and enjoy our local artists, Spice Worship Ministry, Kamara Jordan, Birch Grove New Testament Church of God, Kunta Kinte the Artist, Minister Corey George, and Gateway Pan Orchestra. Also featuring from Trinidad and Tobago, The Fire General, Blessed Messenger, and Jedidiah. Get your tickets now and be a part of the great gospel celebration to help us reach our goal in spreading the message of hope to the world. Saturday, November 5th, Gateway Assemblies, Point Saline, St. George's, 7 p.m. sharp. Cost of the tickets, $45. Your ticket outlet, JDIA Pharmacy, Bruce Street Mall, Grenadian Optical, Spiceland Mall, the Guelph Open Bible Church, and Clevision, Grenville, St. Andrew. Saturday, November 5th, Gateway Assemblies in Point Saline, St. George's, 7 p.m. sharp. Be there.
The proceeding was a production of the Christian Services Corporation and presented by Pastor Stanford Simon of the St. George's Baptist Church. Christian Services Corporation is funded through the generosity of folks like you. If you'd like to make a pledge to the continued broadcast of this presentation, contact this station or make your financial contributions to any branch of Republic Bank in Grenada to the account of the Christian Services Corporation, account number 5200950, or Post Office Box 1352, St. George's, Grenada, or email csc@spiceisle.com. We look forward to receiving your gifts as we share the gift of God's message.